Snow plows have been working through the night to clear the roads. We caught plows late last night on I-25. Now, just a reminder, you should never pass a plow. Snow and slush could damage your car and block your view. If you follow too closely, de-icer and sand could end up in your car. CDOT recommends staying back 3 to 4 car lengths of space.